The desegregation federal court order that's been in place for Calhoun County schools over the past 5 decades has now officially been removed. Thanks for joining us. I'm Mike Stedham. According to Deputy Superintendent Courtney Wilburn, the federal court awarded unitary status to the Calhoun County school system, and that means the effects of past segregation are now completely eliminated, and the school system will no longer be supervised by the court system. Although no county schools are now all white or all black, this will help the schools throughout the county become more diverse. The courts will no longer monitor the school system's efforts to hire a more diverse workforce, in addition to making sure that disciplinary action is delivered without racial bias. Wilburn says this is a huge accomplishment to celebrate in Calhoun County. She credits all county school staff members for their efforts in achieving this status.